Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, the MK Lady. Well, today I got to use the Prism. Now, my first impressions, I just unboxed it yesterday and I just used it to work. It fits in my desk, that's a good thing. The tallness still fits in my regular size desk drawer, so that's not too tall, it's still really good. I really, really like it. I only used it to work. So this is the Optic White Large Prism. I did have to stop at Shoppers because I had to mail out a parcel out to Ontario today. And it was a little heavy carrying it. And also, it was a little noisy, as you can see from the chains, as well as this hitting the purse itself. So I might remove that. That kind of was a little bit bothersome. It kind of bugged me, but I only had to grab a few things at Shoppers, and it was a little bit heavy, and I'll show you what I have on inside, but that is the large prism. So on the inside, I'll go ahead and show you everything that I have. So I have the tracking number for my parcel. I have my slim size wallet, my makeup bag, as well my reusable shopping bag because I was at Shoppers, my grocery list, and at the bottom is the dust bag. And then remember I was telling you there was a key fob holder, so I have that in there. And remember I said that there's compartments on either side? I didn't actually use those today. I use the slip pockets for my phone, but it is a heavy, heavy purse. I wouldn't use it if I had to go doing errands or anything because it's that heavy and it can be a bit cumbersome. So I have ordered the medium, so that should be coming in the mail, but I'll just go ahead and show you my outfit. So remember I did the clothing haul. So this is the black and white checkered jacket. I just have a black tank top on that I had for years now. I do have my silver tone Michael Kors purse watch, as you can see right there. It's very blingy, very shiny. As well, I do have, I got these earrings, they're little feather earrings. I got them for my birthday from my sister-in-law. So I just have also my paper bag pants on right there. And I do have my sandals on that I got from Marshall's. Remember I was telling you about the rock and candy delicious flavors candy for your feet? I finally got to wear my sandals. Now, they are a little bit, my toes are a little bit cold, but I'll just go ahead and show you my outfit and then you can also see my sandals. So here is a purse. Now I'm 5'5½ in terms of reference, and I do have it on the shortest setting. So if I were to wear it on the crook of my arm. Now, I don't know if you can see my sandals from here, but they're so, so comfortable. I really, really do like them. And these are the paper bag pants. They're very stretchy, very comfortable, and just right for the office. So that is my entire outfit. And this is the Michael Kors Prism, the purse of the day. I really do like it. And one of my friends, like, you know how it kind of bulges out on each side, which it's supposed to. It's supposed to, because that's where the prism idea comes in. And then these decorations. Now she said, and I wasn't going to mention this, but I thought it was so funny, but she thought it kind of looked like a soccer ball just because of the white and then the black edging in there. So it's my soccer purse. Oh my goodness, I thought that was so funny, Kendall, when you told me that. But that is the purse of the day. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, The MK Lady. Also, don't forget to hit the notification bell because every time I upload a video, you will get notified. Have a great day. Bye.